Hey everyone, when the boost circuit on our hash board fails, like burning out or pad detachment, we can repair it using a boost board like this one. It is a 25 volts boost board for the Antminer Hydro hash boards. Next, I will be using this S19 Pro Hydro hash board for demonstration. Step 1. Remove the damaged boost chip. Step 2. Power on the hash board. Then check the positive and negative poles of the input and output terminals. By measuring, we can determine that the right pin of C37 is the positive pole of the input terminal, and the other one is the negative. This capacitor is the output terminal, its upper end is the positive pole, and the lower end is the negative pole. Now, let's connect the boost board and the hash board. This pin is connected to the positive pole of the input terminal. And the other pin is connected to the positive pole of the output terminal. This pin needs to be connected to the negative pole of the input terminal. Alright, the cables are connected. Let's power on the hash board again. And check if the voltage is normal. Great, the multimeter shows that the voltage is normal. Finally, we need to fix the boost board to the hash board. Attention! The pins on the boost board's back cannot touch these copper strips or other components to prevent short circuits. We can select the back of the hash board and fix it with a hot melt glue gun. Well, that's the method for using this boost board. Thanks for watching.